So essentially, like any type of relationship is a relationship, right? Despite whether or not it's intimate, business relationship, friend relationship, so it's all a relationship. And I can't think of anything that governs our lives more than contracts, right? When you think about it, every day that we live, everything that we're engaged into involves a contract. Now, relationships, you could have what is known as a marital contract, right? But even prior to the marriage, there's still a contract. So contracts could come in many different forms. It could be express, it's expressed with a certain action, or it could be implied with a certain action, or it could be written, or it could be viva voce, meaning by voice. So all of those are a form of contract, and they're all binding if we could actually enforce them. So in a relationship, so I think there's like a type of adhesion contract, right? In relationships, that everyone that actually enters a relationship, they expect the counterpart to be loyal, right? They don't anticipate someone going out and being disloyal and engaging in, infidelity or something of that nature, right? So even though that may not be expressed, it's like it's implied with certain suggestions. And it's like one of these things is like supposedly automatically understood. I think we're all taught that to be loyal and, relationships. But that engagement, like if I say, hey, we're courting now, we're dating, I like essentially expect you to be just totally loyal to me. I think we all, for the most part, profess that type of belief in a relationship. So that's a contract, even though it may, I mean, some people will get slick or I guess like sort of like deceptive and say, well, you didn't tell me that. But it's like one of those things that's actually understood. And so an example of something that's understood, right? Like when we're children, if we do something that we know we shouldn't be doing, we'll do it in a dark place, or we'll go and do it in a closet, right? If we knew that that was okay and we thought it was okay, we do it out in the open where everyone could actually see us. But since we're doing it where we can't be seen, so we consciously know what we're doing is wrong. So it's the same thing in that kind of engagement of a relationship. People know that they shouldn't go outside of the relationship without the consent of the other. Now, if you're going into an open-end relationship, then you should articulate that to, your partner in the beginning, so they'll know what to expect. So you have a contract there that's like really implied. It doesn't necessarily need to be expressed. And so in the job world, right, the job application is a contract, right? So now, if I'm working on a job, let's say I'm working for Merrill Lynch. If I'm working for Merrill Lynch, once I sign that job application and they employ me, they have like a rule book, right? Which is contractual, right? It doesn't apply to me if I exist outside of that particular organization. But anyone that works for Merrill Lynch, they're obliged to follow those contracts, the rules, right? Which is actually a contract, right? Some place call, some people call it an agreement, but it's really still a contract, right? And so if I violate the terms of that contract, I could be actually fired or disciplined or what have you. And so, and it goes on. Let's say if we're taking our sons or daughters to school and we register them. So when we register them for a school, it involves a contract. So now that we register them, and by the way, when you look at the word register in the legal language, it essentially means to surrender title or to surrender ownership, right? So when we register them for school, now if I wanted to go over and take my son or daughter out of school earlier than the dismissal time, then I have to sign them out. So I have to get approval from someone because I register them, and when I register them, there's like a contract, even though it's not readily a reveal. It's known as an adhesion contract that we're agreeing to, right, with the registration of the children. So if we go in and just take them out, they could call the police. Why? Because now you breached the terms of the contract.